Carl, unlucky today. Do you think we deserve something from the game, though?
Yeah, definitely. No, we had our game plan, and I think we stuck to it for more or less the whole game. You know, the manager set us out in a way that he wanted us to come here and, you know, not be afraid. And I think we did that, and you know, I think we definitely deserved at least a point.
Certainly in that second half, as you say, that we certainly matched Liverpool in areas of the field. Sum up really from where you stood on how it went today for us.
Well, obviously, you know, we're disappointed with the result in the end, and you know, not getting any points. But I think there's a lot of positives we can take out. You know, the unity was there, and we worked hard. I think we passed the ball well at times, and you know, it was unfortunate that, you know, we couldn't take a chance.
What did you make of the penalty decision? Key point for the game, of course. Did you see much of it?
At the time, you know, it was just so quick. I felt like Tails just went to block the ball, and you know, he was a yard or two away from the cross. And you know, whether it's hit his arm or not, I think there's not much he can do about that. So I think it's unfortunate, but you know, as we've said before, when times are hard, you know, you don't get them decisions. But we have to continue, you know, there's no point dwelling on that. We have to go into the next game and, you know, perform the way we did here, and hopefully we can get a positive result.
And disappointing way to lose, especially after such a good performance in the second half. How is Neil after that?
Yeah, he's fine, you know, he's an experienced player, he knows that these things happen, and you know, none of the lads have, you know, said anything bad to him. Obviously he's done the right thing trying to block the cross, and you know, it's just the way it goes sometimes, but you know, we need to stay together like we always do, listen to the manager next week and stick to the game plan as we did today.
Gary said he was gutted for you guys, but also that he was very pleased with that performance as well, and he expects you guys to take it into the next game against Leicester. Good opportunity to get back to some winning ways, I guess.
Yeah, definitely, you know, we're back at home, and you know, hopefully the fans can get behind us, and you know, like we did today, we can stick to the manager's plan, and you know, we believe in him 100%, so as long as we all do what we need to do next week, you know, we should be able to get a good result.
And in recent weeks, confidence has been a big word around here, but certainly we looked like a team today that were playing with confidence. It just didn't go our way.
Yeah, you know, the manager stressed all week how good of players we are, and you know, I think out there today, you know, I think we all did believe that, and we all believed in each other, and you know, confidence is something that you have to have, but you know, it's not always there. But I think today we can take even more confidence and take that into next week.